The face of the coast region is changing as the multi-billion infrastructure projects under the Mombasa Port Area Road Development MPARD takes shape, linking up Mombasa and the South Coast in what is anticipated to be one of the country's most efficient road networks.
We are transforming Mombasa, we are transforming the entire country, and that's why we like to appreciate the Kenyans' patience which they have given us to make sure that we complete these projects.
The project is part of the 3.7 trillion shillings worth of investments to cost under the Jubilee administration, which is currently on an inspection tour of the ongoing infrastructure projects at the coast.
Basically providing a dual carriage, and therefore the congestion which you've been seeing before will be a thing of the past.
According to Transport Cabinet Secretary James Macharia, the dwelling of the 11.3 kilometer road from Mombasa Island to Kwa Jomvu section, which incorporates the upcoming new Changamwe interchange, is now 90.3% complete and is set for completion October 2021.
The Changamwe interchange will be one of the most modern interchanges in Africa, and it's due for completion by October 21st of this year. And so with all these projects coming up, Mombasa indeed will be a totally different place to be. You have seen for yourself the Dogokudu bypass from here Mwache all the way to Kipevu, connecting the port of Mombasa.
Speaking at Mwache, where construction of the 22 billion shillings package 2 of the projects is ongoing, Macharia says the completion of the first two is considered critical because it is currently the missing link of the entire project. Linda Koskei, K24 TV.